Department of Agriculture in India's Jammu and Kashmir region has taken a unique step to promote women empowerment in the region by training the women to cultivate mushroom, making pickles and earn money out of it.
Authorities in Kathua district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir region have taken a unique step to promote women empowerment through skill development for self-employment. The Department of Agriculture is training women the process of mushroom cultivation, preparing mushroom pickle, and how to earn money out of it.
इससे महिला बहुत खुश रह सकती है जैसे हम घर का काम खत्म करके इसके वो अचार डालने डालती हैं जैसे घर की सब्जी लगाती हैं जैसे फूल की खेती होगी जैसे सारी सब्जी घर में लगाते हैं जैसे महिला खुद का काम नहीं कर सकती हैं जी इसके साथ प्रेरित हो रही हैं कुछ आगे जाने की कोशिश कर रही हैं
According to officials, so far 20 to 25 women have participated in that drive, which will help them hone their skills. Encouraging women towards such initiatives is part of Indian government schemes that had been launched to reduce poverty among farmers and the weaker sections of the society in the country.